It's coming. The time is short. You better repent and get right with Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai before it's too late.
This is the book of John, chapter 12, verse 37. But although he had done so many signs before them, they did not believe in him, that the word of Isaiah the prophet might be fulfilled which he spoke. It says, Lord, Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai, who has believed our report, and to whom has the arm of the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai been revealed. Therefore, they could not believe, because Isaiah said again, he has blinded their eyes and hardened their heart, lest they should see with their eyes and understand with their heart, lest they should turn so that I should heal them.
So when Yahweh Shai, and he's talking about the great prophet Isaiah, because Yahweh Shai is in every book of the Holy Book. Isaiah, who was a major prophet, he was speaking about Yahweh Shai. Read the top again right here.
It says, he has blinded their eyes and hardened their heart.
Yahweh blinded the two-thirds, started with these false prophets. He blinded their eyes. They seen Yahweh Shai, but they didn't believe in him. They heard his voice. Their ears heard him, but their ears, they put their hands over the ears. They didn't want to hear no truth. They believed in the lies of the false prophets.
Verse 41, these things Isaiah said when he saw his glory and spoke of him. Nevertheless, even among the rulers, many believed in him, but because of the Pharisees, they did not confess him.
So there was men that did believe, but they had fear of the false prophets of the Pharisees. These men feared. You don't supposed to have no fear. The God, starting with the apostle and the prophets, they had no fear. They believed Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai to death. But these men, there were some that believed, but they were cowards. And that's in the Holy Book. No cowards are going to make it to the kingdom of heaven. No cowards are going to make it into the chariots of Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai.
This is verse 42 again. Nevertheless, even among the rulers, many believed in him, but because of the Pharisees, they did not confess him, lest they should be put out of the synagogue, for they loved the praise of men more than the praise of Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai.
These were men that praised the false prophets, the false Pharisees, instead of the word of Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai, instead of obeying the word of God. They follow false men with their false doctrine and their evil imaginations.
Verse 44, then Yahweh Shai cried out and said, he who believes in me believes not in me, but in him who sent me.
The Yahweh.
And he who sees me sees him who sent me. I have come as a light into the world.
But when you see Yahweh Shai, he is the light. When you see Yahweh Shai, you see Yahweh. Everything Yahweh Shai, the King of Kings, learned, he learned from the Godfather, Yahweh.
Verse 46, I have come as a light into the world, that whoever believes in me should not abide in darkness.
Who's the light of the world? Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai. Who follows that light? The apostles, the prophets, and the servants, the hopeful elect, and their wives and children. There's an order. But the brothers that are in the truth, we follow that light. That light is this holy book about Yahweh and Yahweh, his son, Yahweh Shai.
Verse 47, and if anyone hears my words and does not believe, I do not judge him, for I did not come to judge the world, but to save the world. He who rejects me and does not receive my words as that which judges him, the word that I have spoken will judge him in the last day. It says, for I have not spoken on my own authority, but the Father who sent me gave me a command what I should say and what I should speak. And I know, for his commandment is everlasting life. Therefore, whatsoever I speak, just as the Father has told me, so.
And that word, that's the word of Yahweh Hashem Yahshai. That's what's, it's Yahweh. The Most High sent his son to save who? The apostles, the prophets, and the servants of God, the elect. Because we believe in this holy book. This is the light. That should be good there.